Okay, if you drive on any major highway, it won't take you long to see a speed camera or a police officer parked up waiting for people to break the speed limit.
Since the dawn of headlights, there's been a common tool to warn other motorists: flashing your lights. But is it legal? Here's Lucas de Jong.
Some signals are clear on the road.
Slowing down. Turning.
Others less so.
I am disgruntled with your behaviour and no longer have confidence in you as a driver on our roads.
But one signal in particular lives in a grey area of Kiwi culture.
You're in a car, yeah. And I'm in a car, and I'm driving towards you and I do this. What does that mean?
That means there's a traffic officer around the corner.
There's police cars around the corner.
The car flashes its lights at you.
A cop's coming?
My headlights aren't on.
Are you British?
Yes.
Yes, excellent. You're not, you're Kiwi though.
Yep.
What do you think it means?
Speed camera coming up.
Speed camera. The Kiwi thing.
The quick flash. A signal that cemented itself into driving on the open road.
Cop!
But how legal is it to give a little warning to a fellow driver?
Cheers, bro. No worries, mate.
And if it effectively slows people down, why not do it all the time?
And Caroline Perry from the road safety charity Break Aotearoa is here now. Great to talk to you, Caroline. So tell us, is it illegal to flash your lights to warn other drivers about police on the road?
So thanks for having me on the show. It's according to police, it's not a specific criminal offence to flash your lights at another driver. However, they do discourage drivers from doing that. And if you are speeding, you're more likely to be involved in a crash, and it's more likely that someone is killed or seriously injured in that crash as well. So whilst we at Break, we want drivers to be deterred from speeding, but we also want to ensure that drivers who are putting lives at risk on the road are being penalised.
Some people would say it's just an act of community spirit. What do you say to them?
When you talk about safety, it is about making our roads safer. And whilst it might deter drivers from speeding past a camera or police, which is a good thing, we do want drivers to obviously abide by the law, actually, are they just going to speed up again as soon as they get past it? And that's not safe.
So is flashing your lights something that's unique to Kiwis, or do they do it overseas as well?
So it does happen overseas too. Certainly here it seems to be more commonplace that if somebody's flashing their headlights at you, it's seen as a warning that police or there's a camera ahead. But actually overseas it can mean that too, but also it could mean something different. So it could be flashing a driver because they have got their headlights off and it's dark, or warning drivers of a hazard that's ahead, such as a crash or wildlife on the road perhaps.
From a road safety perspective, slowing people down, though, would be a positive thing. I'm just thinking of people flashing their lights even when there aren't police there as a way of getting people to slow down. That would be quite handy, actually. Maybe Kiwis should flash more.
So we absolutely want drivers to slow down and for people to be deterred from speeding. Another safety aspect, though, just to be aware of is when you're flashing your headlights as to whether that's a distraction for other drivers as well, because, again, somebody, you flash your headlights at someone and they're wondering what's going on, why am I being the headlights being flashed as well. So it could be down to a number of reasons.
Thank you so much, Caroline. Lovely to talk to you.
Thanks very much.
I'm not a flasher, but I'm picking you probably are.
I'm a flasher both at home and on the road. But only if I see someone going too fast. If someone's coming along, if they're really speeding along and I can see them coming towards me, I'm thinking, well, look, I'm going to slow you down a little bit with it. It's a phantom flash. I feel slightly bad about it because it's kind of misleading someone.
I don't disapprove of that, actually.
This is a community,
the phantom flash.
Part of community spirit.
There are aspects of the discussion that feel a bit weird.
Yeah.
The whole flashing.
Yeah.